The worst tragedy that I've ever seen as a cruise ship passenger injury lawyer, and I've been doing this for over 30 years, was the eruption of a volcano off the coast of New Zealand in December of 2019. 22 Royal Caribbean passengers were killed and 25 others were seriously injured when this volcano erupted with temperatures of nearly 400 degrees Fahrenheit. Now, these passengers all bought the tickets from Royal Caribbean through their tour operator desk or online. And then Royal Caribbean provided some transportation to the boat, which ended up taking them out to this island. And there were no sufficient safety measures in place. And no one warned these passengers that this active volcano was more likely than not going to erupt. There had been warnings issued by several geological organizations that said that there was a danger of having this volcano erupt, but no one told the passengers. And they've been sued. Royal Caribbean was sued here in the United States in federal district court. Their defense was, look, we did operate the tour. If you want to sue the tour operator, go to New Zealand and good luck. But today, a federal judge here in South Florida said, oh no, Royal Caribbean, you have a responsibility, a legal duty under the law to provide safety to your passengers, which includes the duty to warn them of dangers that you know or should have known of. And there was an increased likelihood that this volcano was going to erupt and you didn't tell them. You sold them the tickets, you processed the tickets, you sold them through your excursion desk or online, and therefore you're responsible. So the case was not dismissed, which is great news for the survivors and the families of victims, that they'll be able to hold the cruise line accountable here in federal court in Florida and not have to go to New Zealand and try to hold some tour operator responsible. This is an important lesson, a tragic story, but an important lesson. If you go on a cruise, always buy your excursions through the cruise line. Don't buy them independently to save a few shekels, because the cruise line will be responsible if something goes wrong. And it often does. And you don't want to be chasing down some zip line excursion operator in Roatan, Honduras. You want to be able to hold Carnival, Royal Caribbean, or Celebrity responsible if they sold you the excursion. Very sad news for the victims, but good news that their families are going to get their day in court. Let me know what you think. And as always, have a safe cruise.